Today we're going to learn two easy stick tricks, and it's going to be awesome. So let's get started. Hey everyone, my name is Gabe and I'm from drumbeatsonline.com. Today is super exciting because I'm teaching you how to play two easy stick tricks. Stick tricks are a ton of fun to play when you're trying to be showy. Really, that's it. If you're just having fun playing drums, maybe doing a cool drum cover, people like to see stick tricks as long as you can keep a beat while doing it, and that's where the hard part comes in. But they can be really visually pleasing, and they just look awesome. So I'm going to teach you two of my favorites that are pretty easy. So let's go over the first one. The first stick trick I want to talk about, I call the toss. The reason I call it the toss is that's literally all you're doing. You're tossing the drumstick up and catching it. So there is a little bit of technique to this. So what you want to do is you let the stick come with the back end forward as if the stick is doing a front flip. So you're letting the stick roll over your front finger, so the back end is going forward, and then you let it go in the air, and then you try to catch it. So that's really all there is to it. It's just one spin. If you have high ceilings, you can go for multiple spins, but that's really it. And the key there is just keep practicing tossing your stick up in the air and catching it, and just let it roll over that first finger. It's pretty easy. So now let's move on to the next stick trick. So the second stick trick I want to talk about is called the spin. And the reason it's called that is it just spins in a circle, just like this. And this is the first stick trick I ever learned. And this one is a little bit more technical, but it looks really, really cool. So what you do is you place the stick in between your pointer finger and your middle finger, and you try to grip it at about 1/4 of the way up the stick. And then what you're going to do is you're going to try to initiate the spin by flicking your wrist forward and letting the stick come down. The tip of the stick is going to come down, and then you want to get it to come back up. And you're really just moving your index and middle finger back and forth like that to keep that momentum going. So with this, the key is just continuing to practice it. It's just going to go forward and back up. You can practice it just by throwing it down once and having it come up, or maybe twice or three times, and then eventually you'll just be able to keep it going. And that's the hard part. And the tip of the day here is just practice wherever you can. If you're sitting on the couch watching TV, have some sticks with you and maybe try spinning it around a little bit, or just throwing it up and down and catching it. You can do this anywhere. You don't really need to be sitting behind drums unless you feel like you finally have the stick trick mastered, and then you can try to play the beats while doing the stick tricks. So my question for you is, who is your favorite artist who has the best stick tricks? Let me know in the comment section below. And this is a short lesson today, guys, but if you want some full-length drum lessons, check out my brand new full-length drum lesson course called Ultimate Beginner Drum Lessons. It's right here. Please check it out. It's awesome, I promise. And if not, check out my last YouTube lesson right over here. Thanks so much for watching this video, guys, and thanks for commenting. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.